Hey there, everybody, and welcome back to the second to last update of the main game for the Resident Evil 6 Let's Play. Joining me today is Gail Boomer for co-op and Chris Chapter 5, and as always, I'm Loonthex. I don't really like introducing myself that often, though, and I guess I'm too modest, but... Well, Chris is off to an oil facility that there's no possible way we could have known was here just because Hunnigan called him and somehow knew it. No, Leon knew it. There's no way Leon could have known this. No, there wasn't. But we're here. And I actually like the design of this place, but you don't get to see it that much, and you don't really get to do much here. But basically, we're going to put a stop to Carla's plans, and we're going to rescue Jake and Sherry, but I really don't think they need rescuing, let's be honest. I bet they just locked them up and just completely left them there. No one's even there. Anyway, let's get to the game. Also, this is known as the Save Scumming chapter, and you'll be seeing why later. Anyway, let's get to it.
Destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready.
I think Chris really is going insane because he thinks Piers can surpass him.
I don't know. I haven't seen Piers in the volcano.
Right.
Just so you know, I still have the crossbow. It's on all the characters.
Feel free to fire away. Yeah. Well, feel free to fire away. I won't have any qualms with that.
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful.
No. Copy that.
You can see that I have it equipped right now. It doesn't even render. It's just a grip.
I think what I noticed from your stream was that it only renders in an area that Ada would normally be in.
Oh, you actually watched that?
Yeah.
All right. I think I got it.
They found us. We gotta go.
This is what it... Yeah, I honestly get Dino Crisis vibes from this. Thanks.
Oh.
I'm all about sliding. I hate this part because they take the camera away from me.
Yeah.
Wait, you haven't gotten through yet. That's why. There we go. That's gonna look good on the recording right there. That really is. Just make a run for the levers, because they spawn in after you pull the first one and I start crawling through. God damn it, I want to jump down here, but they're not going to let me, of course, so I have to go from here. In fact, they probably would, and I'm just, you know, wasting time, and I just climbed up the ladder by accident. Did you just get blown up? Yeah, I figured.
Apparently so. I didn't see the laser for that one.
Because sometimes they fire fast. I want to take out the infant with a crossbow. Literally, there's nothing I can do down here to help you because the guys on the turrets are all shielded.
Yeah, it was a pain to get even from my area.
I love sliding down this vent here and just like screwing it up by rolling when Chris is supposed to be freaking out. I wonder if I can make it to the kill this guy with a stealth kill. I killed both of these guys with neck snaps one time only, and it was like the most broken thing ever. I'm not going to get it this time though. Oh, I know I did. I killed them both in neck snaps.
Oh, nice.
You're supposed to actually take cover back there. Oh, and I can't get through this door yet. You have to be here, so I have to come upstairs. You just got blown up again. I can tell by the shaking.
The flashing?
Oh, yeah, there is a flash, but this elevator's funny. Yeah. If you try to get in it while there's enemies coming in, the door keeps slamming into them. It's like that elevator in the experimental facility mercenaries map. I'm here. Immediately get blown up. So you know those guys on the turrets actually can't turn around all the way, so they're just aiming at nothing.
Yeah.
Oh, you saved me trouble here. Showing off that flash grenades do indeed make nitrogen people pop.
That's kind of strange.
I remembered all the way from the beginning of the LP when someone sent me that PM.
I just really wanted to see that, huh?
Oh, you took everyone out.
Oh, I don't even remember taking out the guy on the catwalk.
Well, I only killed three people. I hit the camera.
And the door.
It was fucking closed!
Darn it.
Man, they don't design them like they used to. I love this camera angle because it just zooms in on Chris's face.
Yeah, I don't even know what they're really trying to show off. It's just that I guess you're in an underwater facility still. It's just black with a bunch of lights.
Beware of biting guys.
Yeah, there's a lot of them.
Oh, I just shot someone in the arm. That wasn't a good idea. Because well, you know what? Shields are not a problem. You just punch them in the face and you can coup de grace them. Like that.
And that.
Some guy rolling out the door over there. Nice job!
Ow!
Get away from
thing for that.
You got a problem. Oh. There we go, problem solved. Oh, wait a second, oh, no, he's dead. I was gonna do the thing. I was gonna try my tactic out, see if it still worked. Did you just shoot him in the face with a shotgun? Hang on.
Not with the shotgun, with the anti-materiel, right?
No, you pulled that, man. You pulled that out a second ago. Why am I hurt? Oh wait, I blew myself up. I don't remember how I got hurt. I'm trying to do stuff.
Oop, I'm dead.
Don't blast with shotguns! This was the easy way to annoy me about this game, is when people do that. It's like, it's an RE5 thing. Everybody would just not, melee. Anyway, we have nitrogen rounds and acid rounds here.
Alright.
Oh, he came out of the room! Oh, no, don't touch that. Yeah, thank God you didn't kick him, because I was right there. If only I was carrying my... Ow, man, you are getting destroyed.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on here. We're doing a lot better earlier.
Here, I'll knife this guy and hit you in the process. No! I just saw that animation coming right as I punched him, and I did it anyway, but I didn't take full damage from that.
Huh. Yeah, your name didn't change the color at all.
Oh, that was awesome. Only you ever see this. I slid into the guy, knifed him, and he fell over.
Nice.
Actually, getting use out of the knife at the end of the game was really useful. Why is that lever there? Like, why even have the lever to turn this elevator on? That doesn't make sense.
Stop progression a lot. That's about the main thing I can think
interaction.
Of.
Interaction. The illusion of interaction. Why do they keep turning this around? Like, why do I care about that over there? It's like just a bunch of lights. Wow, we're already at the end. Damn, we're almost done with this area.
Yeah, it's
then it becomes really boss rush. Time. Wait, why am I climbing up here? Oh, I might as well get the crate. You do want to climb up here, by the way, and I'm going to pull all the levers because I'm a jerk. Just seriously, though, you want to climb up there because, sniper, I fucking hate snipers, you might have known.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a good thing we got here early.
Worst thing about this chamber.
This takes forever. Oh, and the green masks. Usually they're the ones who pull the levers, but red guy thought he would steal the show. I'm gonna take this guy out, by the way. He's totally screwed. Totally stands up to a shotgun blast somehow. But not a neck snap. Oh, here we go. The snipers. I love this. If the lever's green, you can pull it. And the reason you would do this is just to get a bunch of skill points. This is a skill farming zone.
Pretty much.
Can you please kill snipers so I don't have to worry about the laser? Will I kill the guys down here?
Yeah, I've got them.
They spawn forever. Oh, someone just pulled the lever. He tried to bat me with his gun, too. I'm almost out of stamina, but I'll just take it out. I mean, I always...
Every sniper.
I always carry six. Wait, no, that's not every sniper. They keep coming.
Well, I mean, for now.
No, they're already back.
Yeah, see them running over there now.
Nah, there's a map head up here. You want to shotgun him in the back? And we'll juggle him. I keep forgetting to use my... I have my TV on low, so it doesn't pick up any... Oh, I just got... I got wrist slapped. Didn't do any damage. Here, we got this guy over here.
Ooh. It really hurt me with that.
It doesn't really. Oh, oop, that sniper! Oh, yeah, you might want to be getting away from that. I'm gonna throw a grenade because I think there's two of them. I can't tell. Oh, you son of a bitch! Fucking sniper.
What happened there?
I got sniped. I don't know how he died either. Oh, he's got a claw arm. How about that? I've never seen that before. Yeah, I don't know how that happened. Don't ask me. Don't ask me.
Jerks.
Please do not ask how that happened, because it's a question that has no answer. Oh, I missed this quick slap. There we go. Redemption.
That sniper up?
I just killed him.
Yes.
I gotta kill
another.
Oh, look, that's an LMG.
Not a sniper.
I shouldn't be using all this shotgun ammo. We're gonna need it later, but I mean, the boss isn't that hard. Yeah. Problem comes when you're playing single player and then you really are fucked if no one's playing peers.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, that was one bullet. Hang on, I got this. Yes! You have to damage him enough so they do the downward strike, and then you can do that.
Yeah, I've never actually managed to pull off that counter myself.
Yeah, if you're behind them, they can still hit you with that crush.
Apparently got the next snap on that one.
If only I could have seen it, but I was over here countering another claw dude. He's dead.
Cooler anyways.
Don't forget to fire while you're sliding directly into someone. Did I just hit you?
Apparently you did.
Well, I totally hit you right there.
And again.
Well, that's RE6 right there.
Yeah, it's just backhanding peers all the time.
That's the Chris campaign in a nutshell. I think we're actually done here.
Yep,
No, wait.
No, that was the second one.
No, wait. Oh, yeah, we're done. Yeah, we could go, but let's kill those, I mean, let's see. We're only 13 minutes in. That's like, we're really doing good here.
Jesus.
What's the creature that spawned? Because I can't really hear it. Whoa!
It's an F-head.
Guess who came to see me and whose arm I just ripped off? He tried to get me out of my animation. Oh, there's two Nap-heads. I got this. I think I totally saved you right there.
Yeah, you did. You knocked me out of that.
Oh, shit. Oh, I was gonna try to punch with you, and then that happened. Oh wait, I don't want to use my sniper ammo. Let's punch him together.
All right.
Yes, that's exactly what needed to happen. Oh my god, he's still alive. Shot him. Here, eat pistol. Oh, of course. Oh, he's dead. He died in the cutscene. Here, I got a knife. This guy's got a knife too, and I'm. Wow, thanks. You shot him in the head. Shot him in the head at just the right time for me to do that. Oh, thanks. Oh, you went down.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy.
Oh, wow. Am I actually out of talents? Oh, that's a Canesta.
Gennesto dies in 2 shots. Oh, I think. Oh, never mind. I'm good.
Yeah.
Wow, you do you have a first aid spray? You might want to use that. Blow stuff up, of course.
I actually realized I was out of tablets already.
Holy shit, you don't even have any tablets?
Ah, could have sworn I had some already, but...
Those double punches are actually just a grab, so you don't have to worry about those too much. If he just grabs you, it just wastes your time, which is terrible in mercenaries.
Yeah, gotta keep those combos.
He turned around right at the start of his jump and football tackled me. You can't kill the, you can't kill everyone here, so I don't try, but I just want to kill all the creatures that came out of the conveyor belts. Because why not?
The conveyor belt's infinite?
No. Wait, punch this guy. Oh, wait, no, it's going to default to,
Ah, shoot.
I'll just do it. I'll beat him against the lever. Anyway, where are you? Okay, come here.
Right here.
Might as well top off. Oh, actually, no, yeah, I'll top off, too, because I have a six-pack of herbs. Let's get out of here. I'll put my hand on this door that, like, there's no possible way we could just open this somehow. There's no way we could open this at all, really.
That's just one of those automatic doors again. Surely. It just only triggers whenever two people touch it in the right spot.
The window. It's the erogenous zone of every door, is the window.
Pretty much.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. I see you know him? Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him. It was you? That's right.
Chris!
Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Don't put your pierce with Jake. You go with Sherry and I'll go with Jake. Just follow them. Just take Jake's position.
I don't actually realize that you can take their position.
They'll just run to the other one automatically, and there's no text on screen. I like the subtitles here, but there's nothing on the screen about it.
Yeah, I figured that would have been that announcer lady saying it.
Holy shit, giant cocoon. Can't possibly be anything bad. Anyway, about the cutscene back there, you might not have... If you haven't been reading the files, it's not going to make any sense. Wait, hang on.
So
oh, Jake's running this way. But the reason Jake shoots at Chris is because, like, he does care about his mother, and Wesker left them, and he kind of wanted to meet him again. I mean, it's basically all family ties there, but it's just totally not expounded upon. Wait, don't move! Okay, never mind. I'm with Sherry.
Yeah, Jake was going to me, so...
Yeah, that's the point.
Alright.
Alright, do your best to keep an eye out for guys who jump out to their deaths, not even trying to land on the platforms. Because they do jump out on the platforms, but some of them jump, and they just totally miss it and don't even land on the platform, and they just fall to their death. Make sure you try to find those. That's what I'm going to be doing mainly. Well, yeah. Also, beware of fuckers who hide in windows and just fire RPGs the entire time. Or snipers are worse. That's why we have grenade launcher. On Sherry, just getting shot. Look at that flying guy over there. Oh, hang on, there's a sniper. Not with a machine gun, that's for sure. Fuck.
Rip that guy's wings off.
By the way, you can shoot the cocoon. Oh, you ripped someone's wings off? I didn't see it. I'll probably see that in the recording though. Oh, by the way, make sure to kick them off the side of the platform because it's really easy to do. Sherry just stun rolled the dude and totally missed. Wow, you just destroyed that window there, and then I killed him.
Yeah.
That was close. What's this?
Pop.
Some kind of fuzz in here. Alright, I hope that killed him. Probably didn't though. Okay, he's dead. Oh god damn it, Sherry, why would you do that? You're just standing there letting this guy with an LMG attack you. Why?
Well hey, could be on my side. Jake's beating the crap out of you.
I'm glad you're on my side, I'm really not. Nah, I'm not seeing people jump out the window. Oh, RPG.
Yeah.
I saved you, but he's still there.
No.
I'm pretty sure you can hear the screaming.
Okay.
Whoa, just countered out of nowhere. Oh, that was beautiful. That's gonna look good. What's not looking good is that I can't find people just jumping out the windows to their deaths. That would be perfect.
Yeah. I'm having a hard time hitting the guy from across the whole chamber.
One time I was playing as Sherry and
that was pretty nice.
I sniped everybody in the head, no matter what, with a bolt action rifle. That was like my shining moment in this game. Oh, by the way, we're done. I didn't get to see anything. I'll look for it as peers. Hey.
Man. Too bad you weren't on my side, because Jake uppercutted a guy into the air and I kicked him right off the platform.
Hey, I'm just dropping in to let you know that this is going to be a bit of a failure reel because this is where the restart scumming comes into play. Here, have a gander. Well, this isn't GTA. You don't need to keep tapping sprint for super sprint. See? Just like that. We want to gain as much time as possible because we are on a tight schedule. This is kind of balanced fairly.
Yeah.
Gotta run from Skull Mama now. I keep forgetting to make actual commentary based on the level, but like we've pretty much seen everything up to this point.
Yeah, there's not really much to talk about, it's just a lot to see.
Maybe best not to talk about it, but yeah, just don't be on the platform when he kicks it, or uppercuts it, and sends it into the air. This part really fucking sucks when you're playing as AI, I gotta say. If you're playing as peer... if you're playing as peers, there's a problem. Mm. Which is what I will show off, because Chris actually gets stuck on you.
Oh, shit.
Those parts kind of hilarious with the AI because you could just literally sit in one spot and you won't get hurt and you can just watch Chris fire.
Ah, shoot. Be ready to slide.
Yeah.
If you don't slide, you die. I think you are probably in a bad place right now.
Shoot. Just barely got it.
Yeah, but, you know, it could be really bad. Yep, you're dead.
Shit.
I knew it was coming. I probably should have restarted.
Yeah.
This is the canon ending. No continue. This Chris just runs on his own and wins. Somehow. Yeah.
Hey, Josh. Still having fun out there?
I was until you interrupted, Doug. I'm headed to your position, and I am a legend! Legend!
Oh, right here. Oh, yep, I'm restarting. That's exactly the problem that happens when you play as peers.
Chris runs into
the peers. And then you lose the most time, so there's no way for Chris to get up there. Oh, I just flinched, so we're screwed. You have to be so precise about it. Actually, did you see that? I just died right there. It went into the cutscene, but I restarted in time.
I am a legend! Give me your handgun! Handgun!
He was a brave soldier.
He was. A legend!
This is the one part I was worried about. It's just because the game is so picky about everything.
It's way too precise for this. If you miss, if you lose a few seconds, you're basically fucked.
You know, some of the camera angles don't help like that first time.
I don't have a problem with the camera angles. It's just there's things in play that slow you down enough that it kills you. But once we get past the second partner jumping part, yeah, we're safe. But it's just getting there that's the problem. And there's always that delay when they go up the jump. I'm gonna die. Okay. I can see why this would piss people off, but it's not something that would shame the game in any way. Entirely.
Mm-hmm. There we go. Got the slide perfectly that time.
Yeah, and I was trying not to hit you.
Yeah, I can't have what happened at the beginning.
I think we might be good.
Yeah, it should be.
Just try not to run into each other too much. Didn't even hit that platform and it just went flying. Okay, get ready. This has got to be really on time here, because this is where Chris dies a lot. Alright, we're safe. Yes. See how close that was?
Yeah. I was feeling
I can see them wanting to make something that feels pretty action-y intense-y, but... Okay, go. Come on. Hurry. Yeah, we're pretty much done now. You don't have to pull me up here because,
Yeah, because stuff happens. Plus, I'm not even giving a prompt.
Got a mash circle, by the way. Rolling up. I need help here.
Ugh.
That's how it ends. I'm pretty low on ammo, by the way. I don't have much sniper ammo, which is...
Sniper ammo is pretty much all I have now.
I only have 5 shotgun shells. And this is a problem. Let me run around first and get stuff.
Alright, sure thing.
Oh, he's getting torn in half.
That's not pretty.
I'm gonna get hit. I feel like I'm gonna get hit right here. I don't know. Did he already attack? Did you get hit?
Yeah. He swung his arm once.
Oh, never mind. It was just a mess. I wish this was a mercenary stage right here. You just come in here and fight him as the final boss. Or the hidden boss.
Yeah, this makes for a pretty nice arena.
I wouldn't want this whole, just one area to be the mercenary stage. I'm just saying this should be connected somehow to a mercenary stage. And then you could come in here and he's a hidden boss. Are you shooting him in anything? Because I'm just getting items. I'm really getting nothing. It's just been all handgun ammo and stuff. So I'm just going to fire the grenade launcher. It's really the only option now.
Yeah.
You know, I picked up nitrogen rounds at the very start, never used them. Wow, that's terrible.
We showed off what we wanted to show off.
Yeah, because you shot someone with nitrogen rounds. You just don't get an opportunity to use them, and they're incredibly rare when it comes to drops.
Yeah. I don't think I've ever had any drop. Just acid rounds. Explosive.
By the way, we just won. Yeah, we did. We won. Some boss fight, right?
Yeah, it's kind of underwhelming.
It's underwhelming in terms of this game, but if this was like basic classic RE, I mean, that would be great. Mm-hmm. You know, Nemesis and the waste disposal facility.
Yeah. That's kind of the moment where the thing just turns into a giant slug.
Takes 200 handgun bullets from the Desert Eagle. Oh, wait, no, it was whatever that custom handgun was. I don't think it was a Desert Eagle.
I don't know.
It was like it was just called Eagle Custom.
I'm not big on my.
That custom shotgun in that game was fucking amazing, though.
Mm-hmm. RE3 kind of had a lot of good guns, though. I might just be mixing up with the.
RE3 had really great guns, but RE2 had that fucking Magnum.
Yeah.
With the recoil that just made Leon almost get blown away. It's the Pale Rider in Resident Evil Revelations.
Still haven't actually played Revelations myself.
I played it on PC. For a really long time, actually. I don't know why. Oh, don't move forward too quickly, because there's ammo and all that.
Yeah, I was just grabbing this ammo.
There's acid rounds. Do we need these? I don't think so. I've
never even used them.
I still have 12 explosive rounds. And, no rhyme or reason, but he's out there. Skull Mama is on our trail. Come on, get up! Oh, we gotta fucking crawl, of course.
Smash X to stumble forward.
I don't know what happens if you run into his hand.
It just sort of knocks you away, actually.
Okay. Well, that answers my question. You can actually go too fast here sometimes, and it messes up the scripts a bit.
Especially if you're playing with an AI partner.
Yeah, just like that, by the way. Yeah, I'm in a bad position. I just keep getting stumbled. Can you shoot this thing, please?
Yeah, I kept getting stumbled as well.
We just lost because of that.
Yeah.
The door closed.
Yeah, I saw that.
I'm not fucking dying. I don't want to die. I'm not waiting through the thing to come back. I saved scum. This chapter is the save scumming chapter, honestly, because of that shit.
Mm-hmm. Pretty much.
Oh, I gotta run away? Okay, oh man, I'm doing really good. Oh, wait.
Oh, wait, there's the hand that's supposed to pop up a second ago.
And now I can't survive, so I'm just gonna die. No, I'm not accepting that.
I don't even know why the other hand was stumbling me so much.
Yeah, I was wondering why you weren't shooting it, and then... Yeah, I don't know why what was happening was happening.
There we go.
What? Why am I crawling? Why was I crawling? That made no sense.
The door latency. Alright. There we go. Got my single button QTE.
Everything's been turned into a single button QTE because everyone got so mad. Because they couldn't possibly do hand over hand QTE.
Yeah.
Yoink. I really like these corridors, though. The web design on the glass and everything.
Yeah, that's my favorite part. It's just the window design.
Camera's turning. You are not in a good position, I don't think. I think you might be fine because I'm up here.
Yeah.
Like, the first person to get out, I mean, basically, you're fine. Oh, by the way, everything back there just disappears once you start getting closer to the end, so you can just see, like, the entire environment. The level disappears, yeah. Captain!
I need help here! I need help here! I need help here! I need help here! I need help here!
Because that thing's hard to aim, actually.
Well, you don't even have to. What?
Safe's coming in play again. I've totally ruined all the drama here. I don't care. This okay, is RE. This is RE. I don't care. Here, you can skip this now. Just run a little bit closer and just charge up and hit him.
Yeah, I forgot that was the moment where I had to actually...
There we go. That's how you do it. So, this boss fight... fucking sucks when you're playing alone and you're not peers. I'll be getting into that why when we start the actual fight, and I think there's some crates around here and I want them.
God, Piers, what did you do?
He became awesome for once.
Yeah,
this thing turned into a cocoon on its own, even though it's already a sea virus creature. Pretty interesting. That's how it heals itself, actually.
Yeah.
Make you think it
doesn't,
but it kind of got ripped in half early on, so it kind of lost a lot of its advantages. Nice job, yeah. Carla.
Having those bulkheads in place just for no reason.
Just run into the panel. I always do this. Anyway, it is time to showdown with Skull Mama here. This boss fight kind of sucks, honestly, because and it's not because. Like, it's just that underwhelming. It's because it's sometimes it can be incredibly cheap. So we gotta get those things under its arm. And I got bitch slapped. Piers' lightning arm kinda stuns it at times, but he spends HP to use the lightning attacks, so he can't overuse it. It launches out these boogers, which do no damage, but put mines on the ground, and you gotta shoot them. Oh, why did I roll right there? They're not working now, and then
the bullets.
Yeah, I did, and it wasn't working. It does work if it's on the ceiling, though. So the undersides here, you gotta shoot those off. And when you do that, it's over half detaches, and then chases you down and explodes, and that's an instant kill on anything higher than veteran. And that's friggin' retarded. Get away, get away.
Oops.
But you can shoot it, and you can destroy it. And if you're playing as Piers, that's fucking impossible. Now, here's what's fucking impossible when you're playing as Chris. You need Piers' lightning arm to destroy that cocoon, but if Piers as AI won't do it! If you're playing, he won't charge up and attack it. He'll just stand there, and you have to use grenade rounds, and it takes a million to do it. And at this point, you, like me, you probably don't have any. So you do that, and you stab him. Once you stab him three times, it's over.
Piers is an asshole even with unlimited power.
Yeah. Like, it's kind of not unlimited, and he can't take any herbs, though.
Yeah.
I think I can give you some, though.
Yeah, you can probably do that. Yeah.
He has no stamina, so he limps around all the time, but if you time it right, you can still slide around if you want.
Oh, hey. Apparently you can. I didn't know that.
But there's another way to actually slide forever, and that's to reload your gun, because it always defaults to a slide for some reason. And I just did... I ran into a mine. I don't know why. I was too busy talking about sliding. I'll just use a first aid spray. It's not like I need it anymore.
Yeah, you're pretty much in the clear.
I mean, this is really the last time you have to do anything. As Chris. Some grenades in there, why not? Does nothing, of course. Whoa!
It's the bottom half.
I don't see it from here. You're probably gonna get blown up.
Yeah, it's on my side.
You're fine. You regenerate health automatically anyway.
Yeah.
I'm gonna let you get the third stab, so let me do this one again. I want Piers to end on it because it's more fitting that way.
Yeah.
I don't really know. What are you running on top of?
What?
Were you really doing that?
Apparently.
You should have. If only you knew that you could do that, and you teabagged him in the process. I'm gonna try doing that actually. So, I'm trying to think. What was I even saying before that happened? Oh yeah, I don't know if you really do have to knife him or not. I always knife him because it takes three, and you always win. You can get the third one. So I don't see any reason not to do it.
I think I tried shooting it with the lightning arm, but it wouldn't register, so I just stabbed it.
I'm just standing. Look at me, just standing here. Don't even care. Look at me. Hurry before he jumps down, because it'll cancel the animation. I'm just standing here. Chris doesn't really feel like it anymore, I don't think. Whoa. Oh, we're over 40 minutes now. Shit. I didn't realize. Well, actually, a lot's going to get cut out because of all that crap that happened.
Yeah.
So you can tell we're almost... Oh, you're in red health. You might want to back off and let me handle this. Assuming I can get to that weak spot. He's put himself in a wall right now.
Yeah, that's the main thing I don't like about this arena is it's just so cramped.
Watch out for tentacles, because those actually grab you and he pulls you in. And then he tries to... Oh, I just got grabbed. I'm going to try to roll out. Yeah. Try to roll out, because he'll try to get that instant kill grab like that. Really don't want to lose the progress after all this. Okay, I got it. It's down. Where is it?
Alright.
There we go. Okay, get in there. It's all you. This is all Piers.
It's my shining moment.
His only shining moment this entire LP. Oh, it immediately cancels out. You don't even get to stab him. I'll just do it as Piers.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
After all the abuse Chris has suffered through this game, I think he deserves a tribute. So you know what, Chris? This is all for you, my friend.
You.
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go.
For him.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm still at 1 HP, even though, yeah. Well, it's not like there's any danger. I mean, all that spawns over here are Napads, and they take forever to come out, and by that time, you'll have, Oh, I like when... I should have let you turn the wheel, because it looks stupid when Pierce does it, because there's no possible way you can do it.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I think about that.
Beware of things that make you slide under it, like right there, if you saw the camera pan over it.
Yeah, that's the only one. They at least compensate for it this time.
Anyway... Only Pierce can get rid of these, walls. Hurry up. Oh yeah, there's a stupid time.
What the?
Wow, this is just going so swell, so swimmingly.
Know what happened there.
There's a really... Oh yeah, you know what, you can turn the door now. That saves us trouble.
I don't even know what happened there. I guess I must have been too close or something.
There's a really stupid title here that, you have to kill enemies with Pierce's arm. And if you try to do that, you're gonna die. There's literally nothing you can do about that. You will die. So I don't even know why they bother putting it here. Why it exists. I think it's just Capcom trolling.
You gotta have a title for literally everything.
You could have seen the blue emblem in the camera, Japan. It was just pretty interesting. Just stand in front of it, like, just take it carefully, that's all. Just don't... No, don't be that close. You don't have to be that close. I mean, it works.
There we go.
Careful. Oh no.
Don't worry. I know they definitely give you enough time to compensate for that.
I don't think so, and I'm gonna hold you responsible because someone's about to die here.
As long as Pierce gets up.
Did you get up? Wow. We're really fucked, I'm pretty sure.
We're fine.
As long as I get through, like, someone... Well, we actually both have to get through. We win! Congratulations, Chris Chapter 5 is complete. Better just to get it on headphones or something.
Yeah.
Chris is back at this dive in the middle of nowhere again. Wearing his awesome... Everyone in this game has an awesome jacket.
Yeah. It's not one that you could buy for, what, $1,300, though?
I would have liked that jacket.
Looked pretty snazzy.
Hey, it's incompetent Mook number 5321.
Flynn version 2.
Captain.
Now they're on version 2.1 now. Because they don't even wear helmets anymore.
We've received new orders.
Well, I never have to worry about bullet wounds, I guess.
Well, time to leave this fucking food here. I only took one bite of my steak.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. I don't think he even pays.
No, he doesn't pay. BSA covers all his bills. He's a founding member, okay? He knows what he's doing. Kind of. No one messes with Chris. Would you want to mess with this guy? Honestly say you could stand up to Chris and mess with him? After all he's been through?
Yeah, he'd go to the ends of the earth to get to.
Oh my god, your accuracy. What the fuck? How'd that happen?
I don't even know.
Duty calls. More like booty calls. Chris, 5 out of the way. It's done. There's nothing standing in the way now. Hang on, I gotta scroll down the envelopes. Or the medals. These pointless fucking medals that serve no purpose whatsoever. Hey, we killed more enemies than Jake and Sherry. That's right. You might be noticing a number 1 there. That's because if you're playing as Ada, you can also get that by killing more than they do with the Beast Foe crossover. But who cares?
It's just a bronze medal anyway.
Who fucking cares? Because Jake 5 is on the horizon.